Okay, so we're making a roux. You want to make sure it's about burnt. Oops, my bad. To add to the chicken and oyster gumbo. That is a tradition in the Doyle house. And then I like to add that to my celery, onions, garlic, and my chicken broth that is boiling. And you want to make sure that the pot is boiling. And then you debone the chicken and put the chicken in the pot. And then you would add a whole gallon of oysters in the pot. And let it cook for an hour. Add a little filet and boom, there it is.